it's a global problem. The notion that a number of multinationals are practicing what diplomats nicely call excessive tax optimization, or the notion that big digital companies do not pay de facto taxes, has been there for a long time and definitely needs to be addressed. And this is why the OECD, which is a club of rich countries, although many emerging countries also have these issues, has embarked on a sort of global negotiation in order to level the playing field in taxation of multinationals. And this is, again, an issue which has been going on for a long time. It is, in the case of the digital companies, it's not only a EU issue. I mean, roughly 40 countries on this planet are having already or considering taxation of digital companies, some in Europe, like UK, like France, like Spain, like Italy, some in emerging countries, India, Mexico, Vietnam, Indonesia, already have taxations of this kind. So the question is not a bilateral EU US, it is a global issue that needs to be addressed globally with or without the US.